We are going on the forest walk. Grass is really damp and wet this morning, lots of little cobwebs and spiders. Really beautiful. Can hear the birds. These beautiful plants. It's like a wild thistle. Another wildflower. Beautiful. These orange ones too. Beautiful flowers.
Where are they?
Also these lovely little and you got these white ones. Like a snowflake. Exquisite. Very dense vegetation, little grass path. It's quite wet, a lot of rain last night. You can hear the birds. So we enter the forest. It's a real little forest walk. Sun just coming through the trees. Beautiful, look at the views. Carry on up the hill. Climb under some of these flowers. There's a fork there. I thought, am I going in the right direction? But there's half a broken sign, and I'm presuming the arrow is broken off. So I'm hopefully heading in the right direction. Takes you 4 km to an old yellowwood tree, a couple of hundred years old. Yellowwood trees are the largest trees we have in Africa. And this is a very old one. Ouch. Look at the thorns on this thing. Quite nasty. Back into another forest, little forest. It's quite a climb. This is beautiful. Can hear the birds. Look at these tangled trees, twigs. Looks like moles. Little fern path. They're gorgeous, these little ferns. It makes it like a fairy wonderland. Another little forest. Woo! Been cutting down some of the trees here, supposed to open up the pathway, but really is a beautiful forest walk. Look at that tree, that's a yellow tree. They're beautiful, big, majestic trees. Look at that. Isn't that absolutely gorgeous? Look at that. It's amazing. So we carry on. Wow, it's beautiful. Here's another one. Look at the size of the trunks. Huge. They are really beautiful trees. Quite muddy here. It's quite a far climb down. Look at the spider web. Let's see if I can focus in on it. Try and find the spider there. If I can focus in on the spider, I could perhaps see the web. It's beautiful. So now this is going down a steep little muddy path, but they've got like the, it's like they've used the roots and the logs. Very steep, very muddy. What a beautiful trail down. Love the way they use the natural roots, and then where they need to, they've added in a log or two as an extra step. Steep that, very slippery, very muddy. This is down in the trickle of a little stream from the river. You can see the mud, some muddy footprints already. So it's going to be a squelchy little step across. There's a little stream. It's beautiful. We came all the way down the hill. Steep climb. Now we're making our way further. It's quite like wet and damp here because it's so undercover. So the rain comes through. And there's parts where it's so dense, obviously, it won't get too dry. Yeah, kids and dogs in the distance. Have a little step path. It's a beautiful forest walk. That's a dead end. Oh, we continue the pathway. I see people in front, up ahead. It's a forest swing. Forest swing. And if you want, you can go for a swing. There it is, on the forest swing. Little stream. We're going to continue along the pathway. So we'll cross this bridge as we come to it. Little wooden bridge, little stream underneath to the pathway ahead. It's really beautiful. The sound. Running water from a stream, little waterfalls. It's probably one of the most relaxing sounds. We're up on a climb again, up the other side of the hill. I think this is a circular walk, like a loop. I don't think we have to, we get to a dead end and have to turn around and go back. I think the whole walk is circular. But we will find out. Lovely, look at that. Water drops from the trees above. You can see the how dense it is. It's just tree covering everywhere. Oh. So the metal stakes are just there to hold the logs from erosion and that kind of thing. It's really beautiful here. I'm getting warm. The moment I'm walking in shorts and a jersey. It's lovely listening to the birds and the river. Another tree, look at that. Beautiful. Oh, there's another little bridge. I actually think we might be meeting up with a path where it possibly where it forked earlier. Another little bridge. Little waterfall. Just a tiny little one through all the rocks. It's beautiful, really peaceful. It's a real snaky path. No snakes, touch wood, but the way it winds like a snake. We do get snakes here. It's probably a bit wet and cold for them to come out now. The sun hits any spots, they'll probably come out to get some of the heat. Lots of little wooden bridges to cross the little streams. It's really nice that it's been done like that. You could cross the streams, but it just helps. So this says shortcut home. But I'm thinking, why not? Let's take the longer route. So we're moving away from the stream at the moment, but we might circle back down to it just now and hear it. It's on my right, further down the bank. So we might cross it just now. Beautiful old tree here, and obviously fell across the pathway, so they've actually cut it, but it gives you an idea of the size. Huge. This vegetation is just beautiful. So dense. And here are so many little birds. Had to climb under that. And see there's gaps where the sun gets through, and at least I know I'm walking in the right direction if I was confused. I suppose that's another trail you can take somewhere. Must be a number of little trails. Oh, lovely and muddy here. Very squelchy and slippery. You can see it's getting towards the end of this forest area because there's more sunlight coming through, and the trees, although still dense, not as dense as in the middle of the forest. But you can definitely see the path is opening up. This really is quite a nice clear path. I wonder where we'll come out. It's interesting. Anywhere near where we started or further away. Looks like we're going to circle back here. Got a little U-turn at the bottom. Another little bridge. This is quite a fast flowing little stream by the sounds of it. Little waterfall. Ah. And in case we were in doubt, the sign for home. So here's a little waterfall down here. Beautiful. Morning.
Hi.
Quick loop. And out into the clearing. Not 100% sure where we are. Oh, there's our houses over there. So there's another loop you can do. We're going to head back this way as we stay up there. And you can continue the walk that way if you want. You can see the houses in the distance. That's where we headed, past the kiwi plants. So we headed back. They grow kiwis here, golden kiwis. Ladies are obviously harvesting. some cattle in the field. It was a beautiful walk. So you can see the house in the distance over there. We walked all the way around here, all the way around, but through the forest, all the way. And then we came out there and walked here. So it was a beautiful walk. So now we're just heading back to the house. In between the cow pasture and the golden kiwi vines. So maybe later we'll go on that other walk where it said continue walk, and it said circular or loop walk. This is a bit of a climb. Swimming pool. I don't know if the others are back. I wonder if they took the shortcut. If they did, definitely wasn't shorter. Taking the long route is perhaps a good idea. Back.